Hey everyone, Planet Mama back. And don't mind the noise, I have children, so yeah. This video is about what you can put in your planners if you have more than one. And I cannot find one video on the internet about what I could put in, and I had no clue in how to do it, so I ended up Googling, 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 and still they just gave you little bits and it wasn't enough. So I pretty much brainstormed, put down things of what people might use, some that I use. But yeah, so this is just a list of the things what you can put into a planner. I've written a list down, so I'm hoping that you can see it. But I'll go through them, and no, I don't use all of these, so yeah, thank God. Otherwise, I'd have so many planners, and that would probably make my life a lot happier. First one is pretty much a main big thing, and that is medical. So you could put your medical in there so that way you know what appointments is happening and all that kind of stuff. Any appointments, really. Then there's period tracker. Some people like to track their periods because sometimes their periods can be a bit of a pain. But there's that one. And the next one is bills. You can put, write down in yours what bills are due, what month, what day, and then you could put it into a separate one, which is what I do in my little watermelon one. The next one is payday. You could put down what day you're getting paid so you remember, because I usually forget. There's also pets' health records. So, like, you could write down when their next worming is, their needles, or when they go and have their little pamper day where they get the toes clipped and trim and whatever else. I think that's a good one because I have a, what is it, Maltese cross Shih Tzu, so it works perfect for me. And the next one is addresses, shops and restaurants. So shops and restaurants, really, you could write down what restaurants you actually really like. Shops and restaurants, write down the ones that your favorites are. Birthdays, you put down people's birthdays if you're a very, very forgetful person. I am one of those, so yeah, I put them down. And there's to-do lists. Of course, you're going to have to-do. What else? Visits. Some people like to track, I guess, when people are visiting, so they know what, who's coming, or they like to plan it out where they write, maybe get some lunch for that day and stuff like that. Meal planner, I think that's an awesome idea. Not that I usually keep on top of it, but it is actually a good idea to have a meal planner of what days you want to eat, especially if you're getting a bit low on food, and it's getting a bit hard, so that maybe help a little bit better. Shopping list, some people like to do the tracking of the parcels or their RAKs. And if for some people who don't know what RAK is, it is a random act of kindness. So, and the next one is some people like to do work or meetings, if you want to record that. Routines. I actually have a routine for mine, which is like exercise, cleaning routine, a facial cleaning routine. So I kind of like those ideas. I'll do another video to show what that is, for some people who don't know how to do it. I just find it easier for me. Some people like to do like inspirations of what they like so they could write it down. Some people like to write down goals, challenges. I think they are excellent because it gives you a bit of a challenge for the month, so you got to do it. Then there is quotes. People like to write down quotes, from their favorite, like, say for me it'd be Alice in Wonderland, where there's you know, heaps of quotes and I love them. Projects, like say if you're doing a project on sewing something or crafting something up, people like to write down their ideas and stuff. And this goes with blog posts. Say I write down my blog posts for what I want to do for my videos and all that kind of stuff. Some people like to do tarot cards for like their books in their planners and stuff. However they do that, I think they're pretty cool. Celebration, like event planning, say if you want to plan for Christmas, Easter or barbecues and you want to sort all that out for food, drinks and all that kind of stuff, I think that's an excellent one because I love doing that one. There's game cheats. If people are full-on gamers, I love games and I do cheat, so I guess, what do they call it? As my husband calls it, newbies. and contacts, that's just a must for everybody, I think. Then you've got exercise. People like to track their weight, see how they're going. I think that's pretty good. I don't do it, but I think a lot of people do this one, and I think it's actually a really good idea. And then there's like schooling, whether it be for you or your children. Either way, I think all these are pretty good ideas. Some of them, I'd love to do all of them, but I don't. But there would be a lot of time. But I hope you enjoyed the video, and I hope you enjoy my other ones that I'm going to be having out soon, which is doing crafts and stuff like that with really cute things, so, and I enjoy that. But I hope you enjoyed this video, and keep in touch.